The Corps of Engineers and contract partner AECOM are actively working together on the Chickamauga Lock Replacement Project on the Tennessee River to reduce safety and construction risks that could affect contract costs and schedule as part of a headquarters pilot program called the Joint Risk Register. Nashville District's construction reps coordinate weekly, monthly, quarterly, and as needed with the team of AECOM to communicate and update the register to keep the project safely moving forward. Crosstalk not only makes it possible to actively mitigate risk, but also makes it possible to capitalize on opportunities to aggressively deliver the project.
So on a weekly basis, we have a coordination meeting where we'll actually talk about all aspects of the job, but specifically we'll have a time where we talk about the Joint Risk Register, and just it highlights the risks that they identify as part of their workflow, and we'll highlight risks that we see from the government's point of view and just talk about them as a group and figure out what's the best way to mitigate those and get ahead of them before they actually occur and try to, you know, cut it off before it actually happens.
The contractor recently constructed a concrete batch plant and is mobilizing equipment into the cofferdam and building a conveyor system that will move concrete to construct the new 110 by 600 foot navigation lock. Throughout mobilization and construction, open dialogue is now a crucial component of safely managing the lock chamber project.
Well, to first start out, just having a joint risk register is a unique thing for the project. Normally contractors come on, they work through the construction part, dealing with their own risks. The owner has their risks they're dealing with. And only when there's conflict or something between the two does the subject of risk come up and is discussed. Here on this project, having the joint risk register, we talk about these things in advance. We try to identify everything that can happen, and then we talk about ways to mitigate them.
The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers headquarters began testing the joint risk register in 2018 at the Chickamauga Lock Replacement Project, but has since implemented the register at all other Corps projects.
As we roll out more advanced partnering techniques within the Corps of Engineers for all of our construction contracts, the Joint Risk Register will be included in those formal policy updates. So this is just one tool in the tool bag for working with private industry after award and being more successful in our delivery.
Headquarters is actively monitoring the efforts to reduce risk at Chickamauga Lock to share both successes and lessons learned corporately across the Corps of Engineers, while the project reaps the benefits from the register.
Looking at both the risks that we have in the future, putting controls in place to mitigate them so they don't hinder production, while at the same time looking at ways that we can capture schedule advantage and maintain a high quality. Ultimately, if we can get the project in the ground quicker at a high quality, that's going to eventually save us money and be a greater benefit to the taxpayer.
This is Lee Roberts reporting from Chickamauga Lock on the Tennessee River in Chattanooga, Tennessee.